Perhaps I could use our old business, which is closed now, Longlands Farm and Restaurant, as an example. We used to market what we did very much to the inbound upper portion of the group market that came into New Zealand. And so they came and visited us and dined with us. So the result of that was we employed quite a few staff. We spent a lot of money on food to present to our customers. So there was a big spin-offs from that. We dealt locally wherever we could, and did most of the time. The whole town is benefiting from it, and I love the concept because it's winning all the way through. One person might be running a successful tourist business, but everybody's benefiting, and that's what really tourism is all about. Yeah.